There are several cystic areas in the right lobe. There is a minimally, moderately hypokagenic area in the lower pole of the lobe. The lesion contains tiny and larger, brighter granules within an ectonormal patch. This complex figure is most likely a granulation around surgical thread.